Hello, good morning. Karating ko lang uli, galing ako sa gym. Ngayon ay Wednesday. So I just arrived for my gym. Ngayon naman ay tuturo ko sa inyo kasi yung pag Wednesday kasi ano, bali yung para sa likod ba na hindi sasakit yung likod mo. Kaya yan, bago ako nagsindi muna ako ng nagdaob muna ako ng kahoy kasi malamig. Wala. So now we have to start our gym. Uba ko man sino gymnast? Wala. Uba fila gym? Ila o gabi sa biyan ito do. Yung warm up, ganito. Meron kang parang batong. Yung ano to yung sa atin parang puthaw ba? Pero ito hindi puthaw ha. Yung ano ko to sa aspirator. Yung sa aspirator ko to. So, we have to start now, gym. As I told you all the time, I have to make it quick. Para alam niyo lahat, for 1 hour and a half, pero kayo na ang magtutuloy-tuloy. Kasi normally, yung gym namin ay 1 hour and a half. Pero gawin ko, 5 seconds, 5 seconds lang. Tapos, kayo na bahalang gumawa, okay? Now, we have to start sa warm-up. Yung ano, ganyan lang muna sa warm-up kasi, yung sa likod. So, we have to start like this. You have to bend. If you pre-ira, you know, bend your knee. Then, you have to go slowly, like this. And then, you have to stop like this. And then, you have to go back again. Voila. Sa may tuhod lang, ha? Kailangan yung likod nyo naka-straight, okay? Just 5 seconds, I'll do it, and then I'll do the next. And then the next, it's always the same. So you have to bend again, pero hindi kuba yung straight talaga yung likod mo. Then you have, it's the same way, but hanggang dito lang sa may, ano nyo ba? Sa may didi, sa baba ng didi. Ganito naman siya. Ganyan. Up, up, up. One, two, three, up. Voila. And then the next is, you have to do like this. You have to, giginhawa kayo ha, okay? Kasi maganda sa likod eh, pag masakit. Voila. Ganyan. Tapos sa warm-up, ganyan. Ganito lang ang warm-up namin. Parang kagaya din sa iba. And then the next is, you have to do like this. Voila. Excuse me. The next is you have to do like this again, and then you have to go down slowly, do small. Me if pa curvy rundo, okay? So like this, you have to straight your back, and then you have to go slowly. Normally you have to do it 10 minutes, no, 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Now you have to go to lie down, like this. I don't know if you see this way. You can see. So now you have to put the baton, like this. And you have to fold your, like this. And this one you have to put in your, ano ba yun? Foam. And then you have to go up like this. Normally it's 20 seconds, but I have just made it 5 seconds, okay?
Like this.
Voila, comme ça. And then you have to relax a little bit. Voila. And after, you have to put this in your butt. Well, like this, comme ça. Parang sa may puwit ba? Tapos, itaas nyo yung puwit nyo, ganyan. Up! Well, and then you have to do like this. Yung body, dalawang paa, taas nyo. Okay? Voila, 5 seconds, and then I have to go up. You make it slowly, do small, comme ça. After you have to hold your knee, then you go up slowly, like this, and like this. Voila, and after you have to go lie down again, sa likod naman siya. Okay, you have to do like this. And then you have to put this one like this. Kailangan dito sa may baywang yung parang may mapapasok yung kamay niya. Hindi yung naka-flat, walang ifikat. Kung sana, kada. Ah. 5 seconds only, normally 20 seconds. Pero dito sa akin, 5 lang para magawa yung lahat. And then the next is you have to do like this, it's the same, but you must go up like this. Like this. Kasi yung likod natin maganda, matanggal yung sakit. Voila. Voila, just 5 seconds, okay? And now you have to go, you have to turn, you put the baton à côté. Et après, il faut y aller doucement, comme ça. Voilà. And then you have to go up. Voilà, comme ça. Et après, on n'est pas fini, we are not finished yet. So, what we have to do is, yung parabang nasa ano ka, parang nasa pusti ka, gaganyan ka. Yung halimbawa, kailangan yung ikilib mo. Yung ganyan. Kailangan hindi ka hahawak ha. Hindi ka hahawak sa ano, ganyan lang talaga. Normally 20 seconds and then the other side is the same thing. Like this. If you tujur ako sa dua, tapi if you munti tong pie, if you munti tong pie, ako ti dong tong juno, et après, il faut se équilibrer comme ça. Voilà. Et après, c'est à côté encore. C'est à droite. Normally, c'est 20 seconds, but I'll just make it 5 seconds. Pero gawin nyo na lang sa inyo, okay? And then the second time, the second is, you have to do like this. Voila. Et après, you have to do like this, you see? Voila. 10 seconds. And then, kung meron kayong pusti dyan, you must have to put your back like this. Like this. Parang ilagay nyo yung likod nyo sa ano. Continue. You have to do. You have to bend a little bit. From sa après. Voilà. Comme ça. Et voilà. And then the next you have to do on the front. Yung sa pusti ba? Yung dikit talaga siya. Dikit talaga ta febro. Voilà. Basta 5 seconds lang gawin kasi kami 1 hour and a half. After you have to do again. Comme ça. Voilà. I hope you will learn my gym, what I did every day, but so vendredi. tapos ganyan. Ganyan siya. Ganyan ulit. Tapos meron din siyang ganyan. Kailangan may straight up. Marami pa sana, kaso lang, kunti lang may tuturo ko sa inyo. Dah kasi alam nyo na, I'm just beginner of my vlog. I don't know how to edit. Kaya kailangan din do-its yung video ko. Kaya sana magustuhan nyo po ang aking gym ngayon. Na ano, tapos meron din ganyan sa warm up, sa last ng warm up, ganyan, tapos ganyan. Up. Kumsa. Tapos para pag summer time, pupunta tayo sa dagat para makasuot tayo ng tupis, ng paganda ng puwit. Wala. And then kumsa. Then turn your head. And the right, and the left. Down, up, down, up. Yan lang ang ituturo ko sa inyo. That's it for all Judries. Sito for all Judries. So dama, it's a general gymnastic. So sana mag-gym din kayo. And I hope you will like my vlog. I-mix ko na lang. Kasi tuwing nga po nasa garden ako, nag-ano ako, nagka-cut ako ng malamig. It's cold. Malamig sa amin dito sa bukid. Wala. That's for it for today. Situ for Ojudwi. So, Adama, I hope you will like my vlog. And don't forget to subscribe. Like. Pindutin niyo yung maliit na button para inyo ako masubaybayan. Pwede naman mag-comments. Okay lang kung mayroong mga critics. Talagang ganyan naman. Diyan ka nga matututo kung may mga critics. Ba? Pinakita ko lang sa inyo paano ginagawa ko dito. Kaya yan, bye-bye! Salamat po!